science.
Hi, I'm Kristen Reitz, and today I'm sitting down with McKee, the newest winner of America's Next Top Model.
Hi, McKee.
Hi.
Thank you so much for sitting down with us today. Do you have any advice from the show that was especially helpful that you maybe got from other contestants or some of the judges?
The thing I learned the most about was just really learning how to be yourself in front of other people. People will learn about you from the quirky little things you'll say, the quirky little things you do. You don't have to hold back on them. It was a really good thing to learn that I don't have to hide my very quirky and devious nature.
Do you have any advice for teens that want to get into the modeling industry?
It's a very tough business, and you have to keep that in mind, and you have to really just make yourself open to any kind of criticism you're going to get. It's something that you have to be, A, genetically ready to do. You have to have the looks, you have to have the height, and a lot of the things that you're going to get criticized on, you can't control, and you have to keep that in mind. But the things that you do get criticized on that you can control, you really have to take in. You can't get offended by it, but you need to channel it and turn it around and make it something positive.
Now, you're going to be on the cover of Seventeen, and before that hits stands, people can check you out on My Life as a Cover Girl.
Yes.
Can you talk about that a little?
I have not started doing My Life as a Cover Girl yet. I'm really excited about it because obviously Drew Barrymore, Queen Latifah, other cover girls, they're just amazing people and I really look up to them, and to be considered among the same class as them, that's pretty awesome.
What's next for you in the immediate future?
In the immediate future, I am going to be finishing up my semester at school, and then I'm hopefully going to be moving to New York, and then getting everything set up there, and then off to Europe, hopefully, for me.
Well, thank you so much for joining us today, McKee. We really appreciate
welcome.
It.
Thank you.
If you want to see more of McKee, you can go to the America's Next Top Model website at CWTV.com.